Who's ultimately in charge of your heart? You or God? That's a question that gets raised in our series in Exodus. We read in the text that God hardened Pharaoh's heart. And yet a little bit later in that same passage, we read that Pharaoh hardened his own heart. So how do we put these two things together? Divine sovereignty and human responsibility. These are overwhelming questions, but they're so important for our understanding of God and his way of saving people like you and me. So I hope that you'll join us this Sunday as we sit in these matters together. Your life.